Breaking news overnight. Police are investigating a shooting on the city's west side. Now, officers say they found a man shot off Scarlet Drive near 34th and Moller Road. Right now, police haven't shared any information on potential suspects or what led to the shooting. We do know the man did die at the scene. We're going to stay on top of this breaking story and give you updates throughout the morning.